You're my baby, and I love you so, but still you gotta go away from here. Peter Taylor.
Can you believe it? On the very top, there's one up there. Oh, I'm so sorry, folks, but we're still dealing with technical issues here. I know. Okay.
Denise is trying to turn the TV on.
So I'm so sorry, folks, but we're still dealing with technical issues here.
Anyway, thank you.
So we are on television right now, yes?
John, say something to welcome our guests.
Welcome, everyone. This is our second live stream. This is Dale's live stream Christmas Jamboree. In lieu of the fact that we can't have our wonderful party that we have every year at his house. His house has been under surveillance, and we were all a little paranoid. So we decided to shoot from the soon-to-be-demolished Pine Taylor Estate in beautiful suburban Crestone.
Do you think we should take our masks off?
I think we should leave them on for the first song because we are, following the protocol.
Okay.
I disagree.
So anyhow, welcome to our little show, and we're glad you're here. And Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays and Festivus for the rest of us.
Festivus.
So
for the rest of us.
Okay.
I'm going to start the evening with a Christmas-themed song, which I would like to dedicate to Denise, wife of Peter. That's Peter. By my, if you, in case you don't know us, and I'm sure that the two or three people who are tuning in do know us. My name is Eli.
That's right.
And this is Dale.
Hey, Dale.
Is that rooster always
going
to be there?
No, the rooster's going away. The rooster will go away.
Let's get rid of the rooster.
You watch.
Okay. Unless you can.
Wow.
Yeah, okay, that's cool.
Okay,
and that's Peter.
Now I'm Peter. I'm the next one down in the line here. And on the end,
and
of course,
that's John.
We have John.
Joey Ramrod.
So I'm going to start the evening with a Christmas song, but before I do that, I'm going to tell you a Christmas joke.
Oh, boy.
And it's a nice, clean one that I got from the Kids Corner at the Crestone Eagle. Thank you, Diane Barstow. I'm sure she got it from the internet, but. What is the difference between a regular alphabet and a Christmas alphabet? A Christmas alphabet has Noel.
Oh, I did read that. Yeah, I saw that too. Okay. We love you, Diane.
1, 2, 3, 4. In a dream I heard a voice say, fear not. God, come rejoice. It's the end of the beginning. Praise the newborn King. How a little baby boy can bring the people so much joy. Son of a carpenter, Mary carried a light.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for coming tonight. We'll be back again next. I don't know, is anybody?
That was a song by the band.
Anybody hearing?
I believe it was written by Robbie Robertson. And I know it was sung by.
Thanks for staying in with us.
Rick Danko, who died on my 50th birthday. So that was.
Two generations ago.
Years ago?
11 days ago.
It's been that long?
21 years. He died on December 10th, 1999. Rick Danko. Anyway, I love the band. But this is a John Hiatt tune we're going to do now.
It's been that long?
21 years. He died on December 10th, 1999.
So, John.
Anyway, I love the band.
What are you doing for the holidays? This is a John Hiatt tune.
I'm staying home for the holidays.
And that's because?
With my lovely wife, Cindy. Because we don't like that whole COVID thing, and we're just trying to stay as quarantined as we can. So, which is probably good advice for all of us this coming season, because as you all well know, there was no Thanksgiving surge.
It's all a hoax, right?
It was a hoax, that's
right. It's been a hoax. You know, nobody's been hurt or hospitalized.
That's right, that's right. And Eli is about to tell you all about himself. This is kind of a...
Again?
Again. But listen up. It's got a true meaning to it in here. We'll find out. Eli, you want to tell him about you? Eli is about to tell you all about himself. By the way, we want to thank Shauna and Alec, who
thank you, Shauna.
Out at the control room.
Thank you.
Even right now, bringing a rooster up, for example. If we wanted a rooster up here, she could just hit a button. There's the rooster. There you go. There you go. If she wanted to hit input 2, you'd see a picture of us. Input 2. There you go. See, there's the band.
Wow, this is cool.
Isn't that cool?
There you go.
I didn't know we could do all this.
We can do anything. You ready?
Let's play.
Tell us about yourself. Like, come on.
There you go. See, there's the band.
I enjoy music. And this is a song by John Hiatt, who I think is great.
And this would be early playing music at my house.
Yeah.
We're all eating right now.
guitar. I'm a real man. Don't even know where the boys are. Don't mean to frighten little girl, but you're so sweet and nice. Now I don't need to tell you twice. Woo! I'm a real man. I got to rock like a real man. Don't get no shock from this elevator music in your computer program. How'd you like to rock with a real man?
Yeah.
I'm a real man. Lincoln in my garage. Oh, kids these days talk about these young folk. About as bald as Pollyanna after she grew up. After a hard day in a coal mine, I sure don't want to live. I'm about as aged as a junior deputy hill.
Yeah.
I'm a real man. I got to rock like a real man. Don't get no shock from this elevator music in your computer program.
Cover charge. Thanks for coming in. Getting out of the cold. But wait.
Eli Dobson. You got a check.
Thanks for paying the cover charge.
Just in case any of my Michigander folks might be listening in tonight.
We have an issue.
Uh-oh.
We got to deal with an issue.
Just in case any of
the jokes aren't funny.
A couple people are texting me saying they cannot see us playing live.
We have an issue. We got to deal with an issue. Can you type that into the? You do a public service announcement.
In case
I was
going to
hook a microphone up for you.
Okay, so.
Can you type that into the? Do a public service announcement. I was going to hook a microphone up for you. So do they hear us? Are they not seeing, but they hear?
They won't be able to hear you out of mic, so.
If the people who don't get on by Facebook, the link, I gave them the link an email.
There you go. This woman is on top of things.
Wow.
But I did already repost it.
Thank you.
Don't ask me.
I'm glad I dressed up for the occasion.
Well, do we have anybody watching us right now? Oh, good, good.
I think we have the Facebook.
Wow.
I think we have the Facebook people, but not the.
YouTube people. They need to go to the Facebook.
I thought it was the same place. So I'm going to see if I can find that.
Ah.
The two different links.
It should be exactly the same.
It's a good thing this is.
That's the link I have. See if you can make that work.
All right.
Well, we're going to try and bring more of you in. We're so sorry that we're having these technical problems, but hey, that's what happens when you turn that over to your harmonica player.
You need to just pull up into those parking spaces and take the speaker off the post.
Yeah, those were the days.
Bring it into your car, roll up the window so you can hear only us.
So it could be that we're just playing for ourselves.
Well, there's some people out there, I understand.
Yeah. So I don't know. Should
that
we?
That takes the pressure off.
It does.
Yeah. Just wave if you see us. Okay.
Yeah. Wave if you see us.
If anyone is actually getting this, please chat that you are, and maybe we'll see that.
Tell your friends
and neighbors
how you did it.
Well, we got some folks out there. How many do we have, Shauna?
Getting this, please chat.
10.
Awesome.
And we'll play this song for those 10 folks.
10,000 folks out there. Let's go ahead and do this.
This is a song that was written by somebody wrote this, maybe Etta James or someone. At any rate, Bob Seger did a version, and that's the version that we do. And surprisingly, Bob Seger looks a lot like Santa Claus now. So this kind of fits into our holiday, our live stream Christmas Jamboree.
I could see that.
And this features Mr. Dale Smith, the perpetrator of the Christmas Jamboree.
That's right.
So we'll try this and see how far we get.
Here we go.
Okay.
One, Mr. Dale Smith.
Thank you.
dancing around in their living room out there tonight? Anyone?
Raise your hand. Helen's dancing, and so is Amber.
Raise your hand.
They told me they would be. So
hopefully some of our non-participants have now participated.
Oh. 13,000. We're up to 13,000.
Yeah, baby.
That is great.
Well, you know, the beautiful thing about this whole not being able to get out the door and play in the clubs and stuff is that we can do stuff like this.
Right.
And it's, you know, a little shaky. But what the heck, we're having fun. We have to thank Peter for all the hard work that he did so that we could actually broadcast from our rehearsal room
and
to
that's
your
why
house.
Only half of you out there are seeing it because I
yeah, all 13 of you. So, and maybe there's a couple of folks that actually, that we might know. And if not, then, well, I don't know. Anyhow, this is a song written by Peter Taylor.
Oh, that's right. Thank you, John. Thank you for that fine introduction. Here we go.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you very much. Appreciate the applause. Thank you. Thank you so much. We do appreciate that applause. Where is that applause?
Just out of curiosity, Shauna, do we know if we've gotten anyone else?
Thank you very much. Appreciate the applause. Thank you. Thank you so much. We do appreciate that applause.
Just out of curiosity, Shauna,
oh, boy. Well, 16,000 isn't bad, though.
If you go to the messages thing on the bottom part, far right, see if anyone like Cheryl or Joanna is texting. Why don't you give me the phone? Somebody say something clever.
Okay, we are still dealing with technical issues.
Well, we're wondering what's going on.
We do.
We're saying, some people can see us, some people can hear us.
Who set this streaming thing up anyway?
I don't know.
Yeah.
It's a discombobulated mess.
Kind of. My daughter is saying nothing's coming.
So those of you who can see us, hello.
Hello.
And those of you who can't, I guess we're not going to show you our brand new tattoos. Our brand new Joe Biden tattoos that we got.
That's
so
right. You had to get that one erased on your arm though. Yeah, starts
Mr.
With
Joe.
Well, I was going to thank Peter for all the work he did, but now I'll just thank Dale because he hates technology.
Yeah.
Thanks
Mr.
for all your help,
Dale. Yeah, really. You're welcome. Is this on?
Should we carry on?
I think we kind of need to carry on. We don't want anybody to go to sleep out there.
Yeah. Anyhow.
We're going to have fun just because we like each other. Well, at least I like some of you.
Yeah. Okay.
Here's a tune by the Neville Brothers.
Ready?
I'm not sure, but maybe.
Pretty close.
Well, let's see what happens. All right. One, two, three, four.
Yellow moon, why you keep
the blue Rooster shows.
Thank you, Eli.
Yeah. I don't know even what to say at this point.
Yeah. Feels pretty good from here.
Gotcha.
We're still dealing with technical.
Oh, she texted your whole family and sent the link. We'll see what happens.
You're up to 21.
21,000. This is
wow. Really, that's very good.
That's amazing.
Yeah, we're kind of.
Okay, my wife. They tried and then.
Any derogatory comments?
Marcella says she likes the applause. She sounds great.
Oh, good, good. The applause is good anyway.
Yeah. That's the best part about the show.
Another one says, sorry we can't see you. We hope to get together soon.
Oh, no.
That's
a bummer.
They don't need to see us. It's really...
You look great, you except look for Dale.
Except for Dale.
Ah, wow, well, there you go.
Man, I keep looking at Dale in that TV monitor. I keep thinking I'm looking at James Brown. Just all of a sudden,
I feel good.
You know, for a minute there, I thought that was the teacher from, what was that weird show?
Room 222?
Room 222, yeah.
But how I knew about that welcome, couldn't be welcome back, Cotter?
Welcome back, Cotter.
Mr. Cartier.
Mr. Nixon, or Mr. Dixon, or Mr.
And speaking of welcoming back Mr. Cotter.
Yes.
Here's a beautiful song about America.
There you go.
And we'd like to set, you know, dedicate this song to Vinnie Barbarino and to Horshack. And
Horshack.
Who was the tall black kid? What was his name? Was he like something?
Oh, yeah.
Washington or something?
Yeah, maybe.
Washington, yes. Yeah, yeah. Chime in out there if you remember that character.
And you'll win. I don't know. What
okay, never mind.
Okay.
Ready?
Pretty much.
One, two, three, four.
A black cat living in a black neighborhood. He's got interstate running through his front yard. You know, he thinks he's got it so good. And there's a woman in the kitchen cleaning up the evening slime. And he looks at her and says, hey, darling, I remember when you could stop a cry. But ain't that America for you and me? Ain't that America something to see, baby? Ain't that America home of the free? Yeah, little pink houses for you and me.
Dale Smith.
Thank you, Blue Rooster.
Boy, I'm feeling it now.
Yeah.
I think we should start soon.
That's nice. It sounds like my kids are getting it. That's the most important thing.
Oh,
hi, kids. I love you.
I wish my kids would have gotten it because, you know, they would have stayed way out of jail that way.
Yeah. Oh, somebody binged.
I love you, Oriel, Travis, Tova, and Paxton. I love
Stop
you.
Texting me.
I love Wait. You. I love you, Maya, and Jail, and Ariette and Brisa, a shout out to. Hi, Cindy.
Hi, Cindy.
You're not in family, but you're kind of like a girlfriend, so that's almost close. Oh, sorry, John.
Cindy, my wife, Cindy?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, well, she must be watching then, eh?
No, she just signed in. She went to go do the
dance. We're going to do a little song here, a Halloween song, because we're trying to keep it in the holiday spirit. I've been haunted lately by the ghost of Sonny Bono.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't blame him.
I got you, babe. It's just this eerie, scary voice that echoes across the prairie.
All right, now I can see again. Okay.
Sonny
yeah.
Bono.
Yeah.
What a shame. Anyhow, we're going to try this one.
Ready?
Yes.
One, two, three, four.
Try doing that at home. That's tough.
You know, I'd like to send that one out to my buddies in the Lost Valley Band from many, 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 many years ago when we used to play that song to capacity crowds at the Bel Air Lanes in beautiful Bel Air, Michigan. So I'm sure they're all dead now, but thanks, guys.
Yeah. You suppose bowling alley
some good memories.
Dale, you have a shout-out for your shirt.
Yeah.
Shout-out for Dale's shirt.
Anybody I know?
James Brown himself.
Wayne Clark.
James Brown came back.
Here's a great
tune. Godfather of Soul.
A tune we first probably heard by the Animals.
Yes.
Upon further research, It was actually done by Nina Simone. So we're doing a version that is neither hers nor theirs, but here goes.
Not even ours.
Yes. Okay.
Thanks for digging the live music.
Indeed. Happy holidays to everybody.
Happy holidays.
Yeah. Don't forget, you can dance naked tonight if you want to.
You can.
Yes.
Right.
I'm sure my wife is.
And pouring his heart out.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Singing his heart out, pouring his heart out. It's all right there.
Well,
I believe this next tune.
This is just so weird.
This is a James Cotton tune, I think.
This is a song about baby goats.
Of which we have many.
If you're out there, Anna Maria, tonight, this one, you know, goes out to the cute little baby goats that I know you love. And how's James, by the way?
Oh, very good. Okay.
I'm just asking. We also need to take a second and give a shout out to our friend Mike Noonan, who's sitting in jail in Monta Vista at this
very moment.
Oh, Mike,
you're not out? He's not out yet.
He said he was going to try to talk to the sheriff about getting the TV turned on, so.
I bet all the prisoners are gathered around the TV right now watching.
Yeah. Yeah. But we think about Mike this time of year because he always shows up at the party, even though he's never invited.
Yeah.
You ever notice that?
Yeah, that happens. Oh.
There he is.
So,
okay.
This song really blows.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
But I call him messing with the kid. Well, that kid plays hot, yeah, but I don't pay. I say what I mean, then I mean what I say. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, tell me what you did. You can call it what you want, baby, but I call him messing with the kid. Tell everybody, try to put him down. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, well, tell me what you did.
Yeah, yeah.
Uh-huh. You can call it what you want, Eli, but I call it messing with a kid. Yeah.
Messing with the kid. Get it, baby goats?
They don't get it.
The two baby goats that are now residing at the Baca Grande stables here in Crestone are named Carmelita and Blossom.
That is so sweet.
They make good eating when they're little like that, too. You know, they bounce up to you, and they're all cute, and then you just, oh, into the stew
John,
pot.
John, John. Mm-hmm.
Is that in keeping with the Christmas theme?
Come on. There were sheep at the manger.
Well, there is the special Christmas goat fricassee that's awfully good. You know, you put the little fritters under the Christmas tree.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The fritters, the goat fritters, because they have to sit for a while and ferment.
Yes. I've had enough. Thanks. Mm-hmm.
He's only kidding.
Here's one of my tunes. I hope you enjoy it.
Ready? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Now that you've gone, feeling closer all the time. Now that you've gone, seems you're often on my mind. Now that you've gone, wish you didn't have to go. Now that you've flown away, I am reaching for your hand. Now you've been shown the way. If only I could understand. Now that you've gone, why I didn't love you more. Searching in the canyon for a lost companion. It's a dream I can't forget. Waking on the mountain, all the love you're counting on, surely get. In my mind's eye, I imagine you've arrived. In the moment has unfurled, I can see the look that's in your eyes. Is it really a brand new
y'all aren't going anywhere. Hope you're sticking around and listening.
Thanks
some more.
For tuning in.
We got some.
Thank you.
Says Plax, Stroh, and Necker,
Nice, nice.
Who said that?
Rhonda.
You got to.
Rhonda Shoniker?
You got to help me, Rhonda.
Rhonda Shoniker? A big hello to Rhonda and Mark, and we hope you guys are having a happy holiday season down there in Alamosa.
Alamosa.
All that groovy stuff.
Yeah, and a big
thanks for coming to our party.
Yeah, and a big thank you out to Mark, too, because Mark helped me over the phone to get this perfectly orchestrated stream set up, and I do appreciate that, Mark. Wish you were here.
And just thank you, Rhonda, for being you. Did I tell you that Mike Noonan's in jail?
Yes, you did. Yeah, no, you told us about that. Which isn't true, by the way.
We're going to do a little...
It's not true. It's not true.
A little song.
He was doing like backseat pelvic exams.
Stop it.
This is a Christmas show.
Anyhow...
Stop.
This is a song that Dale wrote. We'd like to do it for you right now.
Do we know the song? Dale? Is that when you wrote this afternoon, remember?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Looks like it's gonna be a much warmer day. And snow are beginning to melt away. I can see you have brighter days ahead. An upbeat future now fills your head. And I can tell that you have heard the news. Time to connect the dots and follow the clues. You're like me, it's hard to make a change. It's all about familiar, not the strange. Something's good and strong, it's been there all along. Then the world rocks, then the earth shakes, then the world rocks, then the earth shakes. Promise that you've seen. My heart says it's time to grab the horn. The rebirth is longer now, so you transform. The sky is sparkling blue.
Sparkling blue, you know it's up to you.
Smith.
Just like at rehearsal.
Yes.
We rehearsed that. Yeah.
There is an alternative version of that song with a different set of very pertinent lyrics that will be available on the CD when you do your the greatest hits stuff.
Well, it's on the B-side of the 45.
Yeah, the B-side of the original version.
But we're not going to put out a 45, so you might not hear it.
So, you know, speaking of original versions and singles and all that, there was a song a number of years ago called They're Coming to Take Me Away. Uh-huh. Remember that one? They're coming to take me away. Ha ha ho ho hee to the funny farm. So Napoleon the Seventh or something, right? So the B-side of that record was that song only played backward.
No, really?
Yeah. Just a little rock trivia.
Rock trivia. I'd go to Snopes on that one.
They're coming to take me away, haha.
Hee hee.
Hee-ho.
All right.
Okay, now we're going to do something.
You're going to do it.
A song by The Windows.
We'd like the doors. We'd like to feature Mr. John Hefty, our fabulous bass player on this next song, and a great, audio PA setup kind of guy. So.
Yeah, well, thank goodness for me. Yeah. Anyway, this is a song that my wife absolutely just loves.
She's tuning out right now.
Boy, is she ever. I'm sure she's throwing hots of steaming, steaming hot cups of cocoa at the television screen.
So don't waste the cocoa.
Yeah, don't waste the cocoa, honey.
All right.
Ready?
Yes.
Here we go. One, two, three, four.
Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born, into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone, an actor out unknown. Riders on the storm. There's a killer on the road. His brain is squirming like a toad. Take a long holiday. Thank you. riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone, an actor out on loan. Riders on the storm. Sorry, honey.
Oh, gosh.
All rise.
We can't please everyone all the time.
Oh.
Yeah, well, I'll hear about it for the next.
Well, better you than us.
Favorite songs we did, you know, at a different times.
Well, we've got a little time for a couple more here. We'd like to do a beautiful song written by, I'm sorry?
Oh, thank you, Bruce. Yeah. Super. Thank you guys very much. I think we have a tip jar out there. Tonight.
Bruce Becker is responsible for Mike Noonan going to jail.
Oh, gosh.
Just reach through the screen. We have a tip jar right here.
I got a couple of friends named Mark. Mark and Darcy, if you're out there listening. Hi. Mark and Rhonda. Hi.
Help me, Rhonda. Help
me, Rhonda.
Here's the Beatles tune. Kind of like them.
The Beatles.
This is a song from Mr. George Harrison. And we'd like to do it for you right now.
Ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Much, Beatles fans. Looks like
thank you.
We're almost at the end of our show. We've got one more song we're going to play for you guys out there. We got to do a little finagling with a guitar to do this last Christmas song for you. So
let's get the guitar plugged in and the channel unmuted.
Oh, is it? Do I need to go unmute that? Let me just take care of that unmuting business.
Why don't you take care of that?
I think I will.
This is a beautiful song. Wait till he gets that plugged in.
We're not plugging it in. We're on 10, right?
Oh. Yeah.
You want me to plug it in now?
This is a Dale Smith original tune.
It's a beautiful song written by Dale Smith about the holidays. And seeing as this is the live stream Christmas Jamboree, we'd like to close it up with this song from Mr. Dale Smith to you. Wish you a very, very happy, happy holiday.
What year are these in, Dale? I gotta tune these up.
Those are E minor.
E minor.
And thanks for joining us, and thanks to Shauna and Alec for helping us back at the board there. We sure do appreciate all
no
that.
No kidding. Thank you to our support team back there. Let's hear a little applause.
No, thank you.
Shauna, that's your cue to hit the applause button.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay. We're good now.
Okay.
We'd like to thank Shauna. Shauna Silver. She's out there in the back room controlling the chat room and the applause button.
That's right. And the rooster on the screen.
Yeah. That's Blue Rooster.
Okay, this is for especially all the people that come to our annual gathering. We do it as a tradition. So, and we used to do it with the kids at the school. So if you've heard it, you can be singing it. Maybe you can dance to it.
Naked.
What?
Nothing. Oh.
Feedback.
Well, I'm just gonna have to play lower.
Taking you home for the holidays where you and I belong. Taking you home, it's the only way so we can sing our song. Making our way down the country lane where Grandma wears us in. Over the river and through the woods, spirit awaits again. Feeling the warmth from the family. Feeling the warmth of the fire. I'm taking the holidays where you and I belong.
Laughing and singing, and here's to you, traditions that we know. As we all gather together, our feelings start to show. Hearing the laughter of children, everyone. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for joining us. If you have any requests, you know, send them in.
Like, don't ever do that again.
Yes.
But anyhow, thank you again, everybody, those of you who could get here. We appreciate it. And we'll see you next time. We'll be doing another one in a little teeny bit. So happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Wonderful, happy Kwanzaa, Festivus for the rest of us, anything, all of it. Have a great, great holiday season. Stay home, be safe, and remember, next year it'll all be just a tad better. So see you later, everybody.
See you in 2022.
Thank you again, Shanna and Alec, back there for making this thing happen. Let's have a little applause for them.
Yay!
14,000.
Okay.
Thank you all. Love you.
Okay. See ya.
Okay, go ahead and take it to the next thing. Go ahead.
We'll see you in the blue room or the green room, whatever it is.
Go ahead. Switch her on over now. Go ahead to the slideshow. Very good. Buddy Dad, 1, 2, 3, 4. You got me running, you got me hiding. Run, hide, hide, run any way you want. Let it roll, baby. Yeah, let it roll, baby. You got me doing what you want, baby. What you want me to do? I'm going up, I'm going down. If your woman told my mama when I was born, said you got a full child's coming, gonna be a son of a gun, gonna make pretty women all jump shout, then the world's gonna know what it's all about. But you know I'm here. Well, everybody knows everybody knows I'm him. I got a black cat bone, I got a mojo chew, I got a John the Kangaroo. I'm gonna mess with you.
gonna take you pretty women by the hand. And a while's gonna know I'm your hoochie coochie man, cause you know I'm here. Well, everybody knows. Well, everybody knows I'm him. Let me have one, boy. Gotta move, you can't stay here no more. Yes, you gotta move, you can't stay here no more. You're my baby, and I love you so, but still you gotta go away from here. You won't cook, you won't clean, you won't wash. You won't iron, oh no. You won't even
so, but still you gotta go away from here. Peter Taylor. Another man here to take my place. Oh no, no, you gotta move, yeah. You're my baby and I love you so, but still you gotta go away from here. Eli Dotson. You should have seen that big suitcase full of turnip greens.